Aloha. Mark Takaya and I served together in the Student Senate at UH. After Mark exposed professors who were sexually harassing students, he refused to back down because he was doing the right thing. As fellow vets, we'll fight sexual assault in the military. And Mark wants equal pay for equal work. Mark offers two things we need more of in Congress: courage and the ability to get things done.
I'm Mark Takaya, and I prove this message. I'll never back down from doing the right thing.